Okay, let's install a 7-inch monitor in the back of my PC. And shout out to Virotech for sending this out. First, let's power off the PC and then remove this fan from the back of the case. And now the fan is out, we can take the new monitor and install it in its place. Okay, so the new monitor is in. Now let's power on the PC and see how it looks. And there we go, the new monitor in all of its glory. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of the upgrade.